Alright, so Hahn pummels. Steps in for the inside trip. Notice how his opponent steps back. Eventually tries to pull that tripped leg back too. And when that happens, it becomes a lot easier for Hahn to pick his opponent up. So now it's essentially a double leg finish. Lift him off the mat and finish.